You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is y equals 32 over 5. Let's solve it step by step. Isolate the y. Divide both sides by 5. Simplify the fraction. And so the final result is y equals 32 over 5.